How long have you been doing fashion?
I actually didn't introduce FLOE Fashions into the world or Sacramento until 2019. But I started doing my own shirts and stuff maybe like 8 years ago when I started doing poetry.
Right.
Because I wanted people to remember who I was.
Right.
So I just put my name on my shirt.
That's nice.
And then ever since I did that, it just grew into a shop.